who can give a flying kiss to a parliament. It is only a misogynistic man.
Take action against the member, Wayanad member.
BJP is trying to divert the attention from the import of his speech.
एक बात पर मैं आपत्ति अभी दर्ज करती हूं अध्यक्ष जी कि जिनको आज मुझसे पहले वक्तव्य देने का अधिकार दिया गया उन्होंने जाते जाते एक अभद्र यहां पर लक्षण के दर्शन दिए. इट इज ओनली अ मिसोजिनिक मैन who can give a flying kiss to a parliament which seats female members of parliament.
Never before has the misogynistic behavior of a man been so visible in parliament as what was done by Sri Rahul Gandhi today. When the house of the people, where laws are made to protect the dignity of women, during the course of a session stands witness to a man's misogyny, my question is, should he be brought to task? Raah chalte suna tha ki auraton ko wo log jo kanoon ka ullanghan karte hain is prakar ki abhadra tippaniyan athwa abhadra sanket dete hain. Ye nahi pata tha ki Gandhi khandan ke sanskar mein bhi ek sanskar ye hai misogyny aur mahilaon ke sath abhadra vyavhar.
It is unacceptable. That's why we complained speaker today and take stringent action.
Kya exactly aap log ne complaint mein maang?
Take action against the member, Wayanad member, who is insulted the woman, who is misbehaved with the woman.
Flying kiss karte? Kya ho gaya Rahul Gandhi ko? Itni mahilaen baithi hui hain. Matlab कोई तमीज नहीं है उनको क्या? बहुत पीड़ा हुई है. बाकी उनका भाषण क्या था? भारत माता की हत्या कर दी. राहुल गांधी आप चाइना से दोस्ती की बात करें, फंडिंग लें, भारत माता अजेय है और अमर है.
I'm not aware of this at all. I'm not aware of this. If the BJP is trying to divert the attention from the import of his speech, that's unfortunate. They should really focus on the content of his speech and address the concerns he's raised there. I'm not aware of the sidetracking strategy of the BJP.